The Pokémon legacy evolves. All trainers in Pokémon grow and evolve, and this expansion restores the very first Pokémon trading cards to glory with the exhilarating power of Mega Venusaur EX, Mega Charizard EX, and Mega Blastoise EX, plus some wild surprises like Dragonite EX, Ninetales BREAK, Machamp BREAK, and Mega Slowbro EX. The classic, hard-battling Pokémon and old-school trainers are reinvented for a new generation. Ask Professor Oak to get you started and reach new heights with the Pokémon TCG XY Evolutions Expansion.
The Pokemon TCG XY Evolutions Expansion contains one for three cards. Yes, that's right, we got an Evolutions Booster Box, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. It is time. It is time for Evolutions goodness. We're going to have plenty of Evolutions openings over the next several days. The only downside, though, is the fact that apparently everything but the booster boxes have been delayed. So we have the Evolution boxes in hand for filling pre-orders and stuff, but Elite Trainer boxes, Triple Blisters, Theme Decks, Launch Kit, Mini Binders, none of that's in yet. I don't know why. Pokemon apparently had some issue and things got delayed. So if you pre-ordered Elite Trainer boxes from us on thepokecapital.com, we simply can't fulfill them yet because we do not have them yet. If you bought booster boxes with Elite Trainer boxes, if you want the booster boxes shipped early, you should have already been contacted by us to set up arrangements to get these to you as soon as possible. So check for that, get back to us, and we'll see what we can do about that. But for today's video here, what you guys care about, we're gonna open up this box of Evolutions, and we're going to actually, we are planning to actually stock singles on thepokecapital.com, which means we're gonna have to open a lot of this product, which means you're going to see a large opening from us as well here in the coming days of Evolutions. I haven't decided yet if I'm going to do my traditional one case opening like I usually do, and another bigger opening besides that, or have a bigger opening replace the single case. Any input you guys have, let me know in the comments below. Although the decision might be made before this video is live, so hard to say how that will go. But for spacing here, I'm going to get these all out of the box like so. Just look at that. Look at that goodness. Just, oh, it smells like Evolutions. It just smells right. It smells right. All right. Well, enough of my yammering. Let's dive in here and see what kind of goodies we can find. We'll have to go like this to pull the codes out because there are the two different color backs. And we don't want to do our best to not spoil whether or not each individual pack has a holo or better or not. So our first pull here from our first booster box of Evolutions is Charmander. Which, by the way, on Sunday at Toys R Us, you can get a Charmander foil promo that I think says, does it say Evolutions or Toys R Us there? I forget. But you can get a foil promo Charmander from Toys R Us this Sunday, I believe. Just FYI. Seal, Staryu, Doduo, Ponyta, Porygon, Full Heal, Poliwhirl. So a lot of action in the pre-release. Revive Reverse, and a Starmie, which might see some play as a tech card, support card in some decks, thanks to the ability Space Beacon. Once during your turn, I know the focus isn't great right now, but it's there. Once during your turn, before your attack, you may discard a card from your hand. If you do, put two basic energy cards for discard pile into your hand. So, can help you with some energy acceleration. In expanded anyway, Blastoise, but they lose is still a thing, so that can help you get extra energies to deluge away onto your Pokemon. I don't think there's a Blastoise with Illusion in the format. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure that hasn't gotten reprinted. But I digress. We've got a Magikarp. Darkness Energy. Look at that centering. Or lack thereof. Vulpix. Nidoran Male. Ponyta. Porygon. A lot of duplicates already. Pokedex. Devolution Spray. Clefairy. Reverse Rare. And our first Ultra from the box is a Pidgeot EX with Mirror Move and Feather Lance. And the only match I lost at the pre-release I went to last weekend, last round, I faced a guy who had not one, but two Pidgeot EXs. And it was a little bit too much for me to get over, especially the fact that I, all the basic Pokemon I drew, I did not get the evolutions for. All the evolutions I drew, I did not get the basics for. So, I couldn't, do anything, really, and it was just not a good match. Machop Growlithe, Water Energy, Magnemite, Charmander, Machoke, Switch, Blastoise, Spirit Link. Ooh, I love these reverse energies. They are going to be in demand, I am sure. Don't know what their going rate's going to be offhand, but that those will be desired. They'll be desired. And a Doug Trio non-holo rare. All right, keep on going here. Don't know if this is going to be, actually, I don't know if we're going to have the intro stuff on this one or not. We recorded some extra footage, which I'm not sure we're going to use in this video or a larger opening still to come, but we'll see. Ooh, there we go. Starmie Break. Go with that, Starmie. We got the first pack, 130 HP, Break Star. This attack does 100 damage to each of your opponent's Pokemon Break. So I don't see that being used a whole lot, unless Greninja becomes very, very highly used and competitive again, which seems to have taken a step back. There's not a whole lot of decks that use many, if any, breaks, so having an attack that only damages breaks, a lot of times that attack just won't be used, and it's just going to buffer your hit points for the other Starmie if you're using it. And then we've got a Farfetch'd for the rare, which has a 1 energy attack that's 50 damage, and you just can't use Leak Slap next turn. You can use Pot Smash next turn, and then Leak Slap again, but yeah. Pretty interesting to have a basic Pokemon non-EX that can do 50 for 1 energy. So in theory, it's possible that if in a tournament or just any match, if you're going second, if your opponent only gets one basic Pokemon on the field, and it's not an EX, it's got 50 hit points or less, if you start that Farfetch'd, you have energy, you won the game. It's that simple. There's also the Latios EX in format that has a 1 energy attack for 40, which you can also use that if you go first. So Latios EX probably still the better option, but just the fact that Farfetch'd is a non-EX, maybe people want to throw one as a tech just for the fluke or something, just for the shenanigans. I don't know, but it's interesting. That's all I'm saying. Charmander, Voltorb, Fire Energy, Vulpix, Tangela, Amakuni's Doduo. There's our first secret rare. If you don't already know, the secret rares in this set up here in the uncommon slots, and as you can see, are not foil. And hopefully our focus is okay overall throughout this video here. But Pokemon Power, Frenzied Escape. When this Doduo retreats, hold this card and throw it as hard as you can, because Doduo is running away. Throw the card horizontally with a snap to get the farthest distance. When the attack harmonizes does 30, from the moment you use this attack, you must begin to sing a song. While the song is being sung, the game continues. When the song is finished, this attack does 30 damage. But this card cannot be used at official tournaments. If it could though, if it didn't have the blurb about while the song is being sung, the game continues, you could just sing the song that never ends. And if you're winning, you can, you know, just stall your opponent out legally, per se. But that's not the case. And you can't use it in tournaments anyway, so it's all a moot point. But still a funny, unique, crazy card, and it's awesome. All right, Metapod with Stiffen, not Harden. We want the Metapod that has maximum hardness. From the anime, like episode 3, when Ash faced his face samurai. Maximum hardness, Metapod! It's just a classic, it's a classic. Pidgeot Spirit Link, Misty's Determination Reverse, and a Machamp Holo Rare. I believe that's one we got in our pre-release as well. And I noticed, since I've been sitting at my desk, in the foil that picks up there, his arms appear in the foil as well. So that's a pretty nice touch. You probably can't see it too well. It's very faint and subtle, but they're there. There, I see one arm there, one arm there, one arm there. It's a hand up there or something. I don't know, but there's arms around him in the foil as well, which is a nice touch. I don't know if the originals had that in the foil. I don't think they did, but I could be mistaken. I need to one of these days find all my old school cards. I got them somewhere. They're somewhere in our warehouse, in our inventory, but I don't know. We got Voltorb, Machop, Growlithe, Water Energy, Magnemite, Potion, Venusaur, Spirit Link, Full Heal, Magma Reverse. These cards just look so awesome. And a Beedrill with Poison Stain and Swarming Stain. A lot of staining going on. Oh, I haven't put my rares back in the main deck. Oh well. Just trying to make it easier, because when we do singles, we probably won't have to, you know, sort out all the commons, because I don't think we need to stock, you know, 100 plus of each common on the website. Maybe someone wants to buy 100 Pikachus, I don't know, but we'll see. We got Pikachu, Poliwag, Caterpie, Diglett, Voltorb. I feel like we're seeing a lot of Voltorb. Misty's Determination, Blastoise Spirit Link, Haunter, Pokemon Go, can find him more easily right now. Dewgong Reverse Rare, and Mega Venusaur EX. And no, your eyes don't deceive you. It does have some golden goodness to it, but no, it is not a secret rare. It is card number 2 of 108. With Crisis Find for 120, your opponent's active Pokemon is now paralyzed and poisoned. I believe this is the one that originally appeared in XY base set. And the Generations one, I believe, is different. I think it's got to take this 130? I have to double check, but I'm pretty sure this is the one that was originally an XY base set. So now it's back in the standard format, and now it's got a Spirit Link as well. So that is our fourth shiny pull, not including reverses. We've got a Mega, a non-Mega EX, a Break, and a Holo Rare. So one of everything, well, I guess one of everything would include a like Full Art Trainer, a Full Art EX, and a Full Art Mega as well. But I don't think our next three shiny pulls are going to be various kinds of Full Arts. But, you know, just say. We got No Duo, Ponyta, Nidoran Male, Seal, Diglett, Double Colorless Energy, Professor Oak's Hint. I kind of wish they just made this card the same as Professor Juniper and Professor Sycamore. The original Professor Oak, you discard your hand and you drew a hand of 7. Just like you do these days with Juniper and Sycamore. But now he does have the supporter label as he used to, or he never did because supporters weren't a thing in base set. But now you draw a card, so you have 7 cards in your hand. You don't discard your hand, but your turn ends. So don't see him seeing much play unless there's a certain deck that it just really works well in. I don't know, but I can't think of one. Doesn't seem very viable. I wish they made it more playable and more awesome, but I don't know. So perhaps that's a sign that they also want to get Sycamore out of the standard format. I don't know, because I don't know. I just feel like it should be discard your hand, draw 7, just like Juniper, just like Sycamore, just like Professor Oak used to be, only not a supporter. It's okay being a supporter, but I'm rambling. Metapod, Megaton Reverse Rare. So there's another reverse that's normally a holo, and an Arcanine with Burning Road ability and Scorching Breath attack. Let's see, how slow am I? 12 minutes in already. Oh my god, I am rambling too much. I think I'm gonna stop talking a bunch about individual cards. I'm gonna try to do a like set recap once I get enough open. I can put a full set together and go over the cards more TDL then. So if you want to know what all the cards do, you know, you can search it on PokeBeach or wherever there's scans you may find online. Or, I don't think all the scans are on our site as of when I'm recording this, so maybe you can see them all there, but I'll try to go a little quicker now. Ponyta! Pikachu! Did I do the pack trick? That seems too far up. Poliwag! I don't think I did the pack trick. Caterpie! Diglett! A Slowbro EX! Did I do the pack trick? Because, there would be a reverse here. I'm confused. Okay, we got Slowbro EX with Slack Off and Flash Splash. We got a Slowbro Spirit Link, Revive, a Common Energy, and then the reverse Poliwhirl. So confused. So, I think we only got 2 uncommons? I don't know. Check the tape. Let me know what I messed up there, if anything, or if it's just a weird pack. Did I do the pack trick? I don't know. But long story short there, we got a Slowbro EX to add to our Ultra Rare pulls, our Ultra Rare goodness. We're early here, folks. We're early. And we already got 3 EXs, and we're not even done with the first half of the box here. So no Full Arts just yet, but we're definitely off to a solid, solid start. Magnemite, Caterpie, Rattata. It's our first one of those. Ghastly for the first time. Growlithe, Charizard, Spirit Link. It exists, it exists. Charmeleon, Super Potion, Onyx Reverse, and Dewgong. Dewgong, gong, gong. Is that how it goes? I haven't heard Dewgong talk in a long time. Long time. I'm more familiar with Seal, even though it's probably been equally as long. Seal? Seal? No. I'm done. Magikarp, Darkness Energy, Vulpix, Nidoran Male, Ponyta, Professor Oak's Hint, Metapod, Devolution Spray, Magikarp Reverse, and Eradicate with Crunch and Shadowy Bite. Yeah, all the rares are going in that pile. I'm just gonna get rid of the rare pile because I'm not maintaining that very well at all. And it's a little too late to correct that. So we'll just stop trying to. Alright! Machop! Weedle! Onix! Staryu! Pikachu! Venusaur! Spirit Link! Can we get some focus back here? Charmeleon, Super Potion, Hitmonchan Reverse Rare, beautiful. All the glory days of Haymaker way back in the day. Now Jabdos 30 instead of 20, 90 hit points to 60. Oh my god, what is this? Mega Pidgeot EX with Mach Cyclone for 130 damage. This box does not know what a normal holo rare is because we are just getting all the ultras here. And look at this. We got 6 shiny cards so far. Only one's a holo rare. We got 2 non-megas, 2 megas, one being a full art, a break which doesn't count for the 1-3 holos because it takes a reverse holo spot. So in these last 6 packs of this side, we only expect to get one more holo or better, not including breaks. But still, amazing so far. I'm going to assume the last holo we get from this side of the box will be a holo rare and not an ultra, but we'll see. We got Vulpix, Nidoranmail, Growlithe, Rattata, Electabuzz for the first time, and that's a common. Haunter, Maintenance, I think, for the first time. Poliwhirl, Darkness, Energy Reverse, very nice. That was Mel, wasn't it? Yes. Our 2 holo energies so far are the 2, well, they're not special energies, but they're basically special. And then Mewtwo. Why didn't they make this a holo rare? I know it's got a theme deck and get a holo in the theme deck, but come on. Mewtwo is one of the most nostalgic cards of the set, in my opinion. I guess that just helps drive the price of the pre-release promo up, since it is one of the 4 pre-release promos, which is, of course, foil there. So there are ways to get that card as a foil, but I just do not know why they did not make that a holo rare in the actual set. But oh well. Weedle, Magikarp, Darkness Energy. So many cards in this is just off-centered. Kind of stinks, but it is what it is. So, mini disclaimer up front here. Some of the singles on the website, they're not going to be centered just because tons of them are not centered. But we'll see what we can do. Vulpix, Nidoranmail. There we go, by Lingual Executor. That was one of our pulls in the pre-release as well. Our second secret rare of the booster box. Hard to say what those cards are going to settle at as far as, you know, secondary market value, because they don't seem that hard to get, but they're also very unique cards, so we'll see what happens. Maintenance, Coughing, Machoke Reverse, and another Starmie. It's our first duplicate rare, I believe, unless you include reverses. Then we probably got some sort of duplication going on, but as our first non-holo rare that matches a previously pulled non-holo rare. Seal, Diglett, Poliwag, Sandshrew, Voltorb, Double Colorless Energy, Nidorino, Energy Retrieval, Metapod Reverse, and Magneton Holo Rare. So my premonition was correct. We do get a Holo Rare, not better than a Holo Rare, but still not too shabby. Still 3 packs left here. You're not guaranteed to get exactly 6 Holos on one side of the box. So hey, we could still get a 7th Holo and or a second break here in these last 3 packs of this half of the box. Energy, Staryu, Drowsy, is that our first Drowsy? I think it is. Electabuzz, Weedle, Misty's Determination, Coughing, is that our first Coughing? Flying Pikachu, secret rare number 3, Growlithe Reverse, and a Farfetch'd. Now, I'm not sure, should I be putting those secret rares in sleeves right away? They're not shiny, so I was worried about them getting, like, you know, scratched on the foil and stuff, but I don't know. 3 and 2. Charmander, Voltorb, Energy, Vulpix, Tangela, Haunter, Revive, Misty's Determination, Arcanine Reverse Rare, and a Beedrill. So last pack of the first half of the box. It already feels like opening a whole box because we got so much shiny goodness already. But, oh, there's more. Spoiler alert, there's more. Machop, Pikachu, Magnemite, and it shines. Ponyta, Sandshrew, Full Heal, Kakuna, Charizard Spirit Link, Raichu Reverse Rare. That's pretty snazzy as well. But it's hiding something even snazzier. Let's get the focus right. Come on, focus. We got a Mewtwo EX with Energy Absorption, Regeneration, and Psy Burn. Now, I'm not sure offhand, but I feel like it's been a while since we had a card with 3 attacks. I could be wrong. I don't think one of the previous Mewtwo's or Megas had 3, but if you know when the last time we had a card with 3 energy or 3 attacks was, well, let me know in the comments below. I'm curious how long it's been. Maybe it's not as long as I think, but wow. So we're halfway through the box. We got all that already. We'll do a full recap at the end here, but Just wow. Things are going well. And this video is going too long, though. That's the only thing not going well. I'm going way too slow for this box. But we'll go faster in our case, or multi-case. I mean, we'll see. Growlithe, Energy, Staryu, Drowsy, Electabuzz, Devolution Spray, Nidorino, Revive, Sandshrew Reverse, and a Dewgon. Just gonna stick this whole big stack of non-shiny, non-secret rare stuff there, because the stack's getting a little tall. And just gonna take these empty packs and I'm just gonna throw it on the ground because I can. All right, so actually 17 packs to go. Like, I kinda wanna start skipping the commons, but traditionally, first box I open, I show every card, every pack, and so you guys can figure out full distribution if you guys want, so. But usually when I do follow-up boxes or larger openings, I don't show many of the commons, just FYI. Staryu, Pikachu, Doduo, Ponyta, Nidoran Male, Kakuna, Slowbro, Spirit Link, Brock's Grit for the first time in the box, Nidoking Break, and an Electrode. So let me slap this bad boy in a sleeve right quick. Toxic Drill Attack. First time I've seen Nidoking Break in... I don't know if anyone had pre-release pulled it when I went there. I didn't see one. But there you can see it clearly exists, very much so. Oh my gosh, we got more coming. Maybe I shouldn't be spoiling it for you, but hey, there's a lot of good stuff in these. Caterpie, Rattata, Charmander, Gastly, Growlithe, Maintenance, Potion, Machoke, Nidoran Male, and a Ninetales Hollowrare with Lure and Fire Blast. That's a pretty card. I remember the base set hollow, and I thought the base set one looked really sharp. I still might prefer the base set hollow over this one, but it still has a pretty nice look to it as well. I think I'm going horse already, which is not a good sign, since this is just a single box opening. We got bigger, better stuff still to come, but you know. Magikarp, Drowsy, Caterpie, Gastly, Diglett, Magmar, Slowbro Spirit Link, Brock's Grit, Charmeleon Reverse, and Eradicate. Da-da-da. So yeah, if you guys are enjoying this Evolution's goodness, as a friendly reminder, you can get booster boxes and packs and such of your very own at thepokecapital.com and help support this channel and our business and our livelihood and all that good stuff. Because if you're going to buy the cards anyway, you might as well help support someone that you enjoy watching here on YouTube as well at the same time. Fairy Energy! Onix! And you can also buy from your local game store, because without them, you're not going to have a place to play. But, yeah. Staryu! Doduo! Weedle! Switch, Blastoise Spirit Link, Energy Retrieval, Magnemite Reverse, and an RK9. Still hoping there comes a day where I too have a physical store where I can host, namely, Pokemon events as well. Hopefully one day, hopefully that day is still coming, hopefully, but currently we do not have a local game store that we can call our own that we run, but hopefully one day. But yeah, in the meantime, definitely also support your local gaming stores. Especially if you play at their places, because without them, you won't have a place to play. Magnemite! Caterpie! Rattata! Charmander! Gastly! Professor Oak's Hint! Brock's Grit! Poliwhirl! Machamp Reverse! And a beautiful, beautiful Mew! I love, love, love this card in foil. It is beautiful. Lilypad Mew, I think, is what they called it back in the day. Well, it looks more like a rock than a lily pad there. Am I thinking of a different Mew? Was there a lily pad Mew that is not this card? I'll have to search that up, but the ability Natural Shield, well, I'll go over that more when we do a set overview video, I guess. But that card reminds me of Mr. Mime from Jungle back in the day. It's not quite the same, but it's pretty similar. Vulpix, Tangela, Machop, Weedle, Onix, Pidgeot, Spirit Link, Blastoise, Spirit Link, Energy Retrieval, so many trainers. Another Hollow Energy fighting this time. It's our third Foil Energy, I believe. And our third Starmie as well. As soon as I'm done with this video, I'm going to sleeve the Secret Rares and the Foil Energies. Maybe all the Reverses, I don't know. We'll see. But try not to slow things up too much in the video. I'll, sleeve up the Hollow Rares and better right away anyway. And go from there. Magnemite, Porygon, Pidgeot Spirit Link, Nidorino, Haunter Reverse, and a Doug Trio. Dun, 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 dun. I feel like we're in a little bit of a lull now. Our last few pulls were Hollow Rares. not ultra rares, but hey, things could turn around, you know, basically at any given moment, really. Just any given moment, we just turn things right around with an ultra rare, such as a Blastoise EX with a rapid spin and splash bomb. I believe that's ultra rare print from XY base set. Kind of wish they were a little bit more original or whatever. I also wish that they had the original Blastoise and Venusaur in the set, non-EX, but I guess we can't get everything. Maybe on the 25th anniversary, they'll have another set, kind of like Evolutions, where they reprint more cards from base set that didn't make this set, maybe from like Jungle and Fossil as well. Who knows, but still this set is awesome all the same. Magikarp, Seal, Poliwag, Tangela, Voltorb, Porygon, Full Heal, Poliwhirl, Switch Reverse, and a Farfetch. One thing I will say that I'm glad that they changed from base set though, unless you include full arts, there are no rare trainers in this set. I remember as a kid buying base set for the first time, buying Pokemon cards for the first time. The disappointment, as primarily a collector then, I played as well, but the disappointment when you got a secret rare trainer card instead of a Pokemon in the rare slot, it just hurt. It was just daggers, man. It was daggers, but I digress. But yeah, I'm glad to see that the trainers are not rares in this set, other than, of course, the full arts. Second Mew there, or Mewtwo, excuse me. So yeah, Misty Determination and Brock's Grit full art trainers, those are rare trainers, but, well, Computer Search is in the set. What were the rare trainers back in the day? Pokemon Breeder, I think Lass, Professor Oak, or was Oak uncommon? I'm not sure. Computer Search, I guess a lot of the rare trainers aren't even in this set. If Oak was uncommon, which it might have been, I can't remember now. Maybe there are no rare trainers in the set. Well, there's a rare trainer. Here comes Team Rocket supporter card. It's a secret rare, but again, it's in the uncommon slot. We've got Revive, Gyarados Reverse, Snazzy, and Mega Blastoise EX full art with Hydro Bombard. Oh my god, it's a beautiful card. Oh my god. That's pretty. That is pretty. And it, well, the top corners, like straight on, there's no whiting. If you angle it, it looks a little questionable, but overall it looks pretty sharp, pretty darn mint. I am pleased with that. Oh, that's beautiful. And we're down to 6 packs left. Can we find a third break? What else do we want to find at this point that we haven't already? A Charizard holo rare. That's one holo rare I'd love to find, obviously. Pikachu, Doduo, Ponyta, Nidoran Male, Seal, Potion, Kakuna, Pokedex, Diglett Reverse, and a Beedrill. Try the Venusaur, the Mega Venusaur pack. And by the way, if I didn't mention in any previous videos, the pack arts match base set, except they're with Megas instead of the originals. So, base set had a Venusaur pack art with this pose. Evolutions has a Mega Venusaur pack art with a pose that matches the Venusaur. And same goes for Mega Charizard versus Charizard, and so on and so forth. Alright, Machop, Pikachu, Magnemite, Ponyta, Sandshrew, Venusaur Spirit Link, Magmar, Potion, Double Carlos Energy Reverse, nice! I still prefer the basic energy in reverse just because there's been plenty of opportunities to get double colorless in reverse. Oh, it's got the old school format though, so still an awesome pull all the same. And Electrode. So including double colorless energy, we've got 4 reverse energies in the box. That is awesome. I'm very, very pleased with that. Because I want to get a lot of reverse energies. Rattata, Diglett, Gastly, Caterpie, Energy, Porygon, Misty Determination, Surfing Pikachu. Is that all the different secret rares? I think it is. That's our 5th secret rare. 5th different secret rare. Charmander Reverse. And a Pidgeot EX full art. Oh my god. Is that 4 full arts or 3? I don't know. I need the recap as bad as you guys do at the end of this box. Because this box is crazy. This set is crazy. I love it. Alright. That was our last Charizard pack art. Now our final Raichu pack art. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna guess we get one more shiny card. That's not a reverse. Don't know if it'll be holo rare or what. Maybe we'll end the box on a Charizard holo. I'd be down for that. Staryu, Pikachu, Doduo, Ponyta, Nidoran Male, Super Potion, Machoke, Venusaur Spirit Link, Maintenance Reverse, and Arcanine. Final Mega Blastoise pack. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
3-2.
Rattata! Electabuzz, which that I think was a non-holo rare in base set. Now it's a common. So that one really got set back. Magikarp, Drowsy, Caterpie, Double Colossus Energy, Charizard Spirit Link, Metapod, Mew Reverse. We got that in reverse and in holo rare in the box. Not bad at all. And a Dugtrio. That brings us to our last pack. Last chance for glory. At least for this opening. Let's see what we've got here, folks. 3-2 is the trick. And we've got a Tingler, Machop, Weedle, Onix, Staryu, Slowbro Spirit Link, Nidorino, Devolution Spray. The reverse is a Psychic Energy. That's 4 basic energies in reverse and a double colorless energy in reverse. And the final card of this box is... it's Ultra, folks. Oh my god. It is a Dragonite EX, the most desired card of the set for competitive play. Dragonite coming through in the clutch in the final pack. Oh, baby. So again, 5 foil energies. We got 5 secret rares, all different. I think that's all the different ones. 111, 113, 110, 109, 112. Yep, 109 through 113 out of 108. There is the set. Careers. That is awesome. I've seen other boxes where they got like 2 or 3 different and duplicates. I know Kevsba in his box opening got just 2 or 3 different in each box with many duplicated. So we got them all in one box. And then, oh my god, these poles, guys. These poles. Them poles are awesome. Oh my god. So much. Just... oh my god. Let's see. I don't even know how to do this here. Oh my goodness. All right, good enough. All right, so, holo rares. Machamp, 1. Magneton, 2. Ninetales, 3. Mew, 4. Just 4 holo rares. That alone tells you how much ultra rare goodness we got. We got the 2 breaks. I'm not gonna call those in the holo count because again, they take the reverse holo slot. We got Dragonite EX, 5. Blastoise EX, 6. Mewtwo EX, 7. Oh, the focus. I'm sorry, guys. Slowbro EX, 8. Pidgeot EX, 9. Mega Venusaur EX, 10. And then 3 full arts. We got 13 holos or better. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 regular art EXs. 1 being Mega. And 3 full arts. Pidgeot, Mega Pidgeot, and Mega Blastoise EX. Holy ultra rare goodness. Trifecta of golden awesomeness, full art goodness. And the Mega Venusaur has some goldenness too, albeit not a full art, but wow. I am very pleased with this box. Obviously could have been a little better if we found a Charizard, but hey, quantity wise especially, and with a Dragonite at the end as well, I cannot complain at all. But hey, we got a lot more to open up. We just got in 28 booster cases. A lot of those are going to people who pre-ordered from us. We're gonna open up, I'm planning to open upwards of 10 cases total. They'll probably all be in video in some ways. Some might be opened up on my employees channel, Skrizzelp. So to get all your evolutions action, make sure you subscribe here. And make sure you subscribe to Skrizzelp. And we'll have a lot more openings coming your way very soon, including this weekend, the next couple of days. So thank you all for watching. Please subscribe, rock, smash that like button. Visit our website, thepokecatalog.com. We can buy some evolutions of your very own, including singles, coming up there ASAP. I thank you all for watching, and I will see you next time for some more Pokémon goodness.